Did you know that around 330 million children are not expected to read or do basic maths by the end of primary school? We're passionate about education here at the Department for International Development. Every child deserves a quality education, and this is especially important for the most vulnerable children, including those living with disabilities, situated in conflict-affected countries, and for girls who can often face multiple barriers to getting an education. Through our Girls Education Challenge, we are supporting up to 1.5 million of the world's most marginalised girls to access education and learning opportunities. And that includes helping people to learn English, the international language of business, and key to jobs in particular sectors such as tourism, which is so important for so many developing nations. So I'm picking Sheba and the Private Detective's comic books as my book for World Book Day. The stories are about four friends and their dog. They love education and they're determined to encourage others to read and learn. They travel around using science, maths, and problem-solving skills to solve mysteries. Children learn from them, but they also get huge joy from reading the books and encouragement to read more. UK Aid is funding this and other great initiatives helping children around the world learn to read. Thank you, and happy World Book Day.